and gentlemen. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Frank. I'm 18 years old. I grew up and grew up in Hangzhou. It's a very beautiful city. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. My hobbies are listen to music, watching TV, and shopping. There are five people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my two elder sisters, and me. We know each other very much. During 6 months ago, my English is very poor and I feel terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I had no goals, no dreams, and no hope for the future. But when I started learning in English Center, I began to change. I started doing that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. Now I get up early every morning and tell English recently. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every person. Personally, I always try my best to the people around me. Therefore, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I have more people. Hương Yên English Center have absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hương Yên English Center to everyone I meet. Thank you very much for listening to me.